Republican Party loves me. They're going to stick with me through.